अस्सलाम वालेकुम टू क्लास, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। सो फॉर द फर्स्ट लेसन, हेयर इज़ योर बुक ऑफ SST, न्यू ऑक्सफोर्ड सोशल स्टडीज़ फॉर पाकिस्तान बाय निकोलस होर्सबर्ग। नाउ ओपन योर बुक ऑन पेज 2। आवर फर्स्ट यूनिट इज़ यूनिट नंबर 1, अबाउट माई सेल्फ एंड माई फैमिली। एंड इट्स फर्स्ट टेक्स्ट इज़ अबाउट माई सेल्फ। So students, we have to solve this work page, but before solving it, you have to know that what is your name, what is your date of birth, what your friends call you, and what is your weight, in which class do you read. So all the things you should know. Let's start it. This is me. My name is Mahnoor. I will write there Mahnoor. Okay, here I have written my name. My friends call me Mano. So what is your nickname? Used to call you? My friends call me Mano. What your friend used to call you? You have to write your nickname here. I have written here my date of birth. You have write your own. I am dash years old. So I am 25 years old. That's why I have written 25. I am dash centimeter tall. I am 150 centimeter tall. You guys can measure with the help of any measuring scale like this. You can measure your length of the body. Then you can write here what is your height. I weigh dash kg. So my weight is 50 kg. That's why I have written 50 kg. My address is, you have to write here your house number or your house address. You should ask your parents that what is the address of your house. You should know about it. Then you can write here. My telephone number is, so what is your telephone number? You have to write here. I am in class dash. So guys, you are in class 2. In which class are you? In 2 class. So you have to write here 2. My favorite subject is English. So my favorite subject is English. What is yours? You have to write the subject which you like the most. I enjoy playing football. So I have write here football. You have write your own favorite game. One more thing you guys should know, that we have to write our name or our nickname or the subject name with the capital letter, not in small letters, because these are proper nouns. Now come to this empty box. You guys will be thinking that why this empty box is here. So we have to paste our picture over here. You choose your picture, one of the pictures of yours, then paste over here with the help of gum stick. Come to this information box. Did you know the tallest man in history is Robert Wadlow? He was born on 1918 and he got his death in 1940. He was 2.72 meter tall. So you guys can measure with this scale or another measuring instrument that how much are 2.72 meters. So come to page number 3. We have to read about families. So you can see here the picture of some persons which we may call family because they live together. Start our reading. Mr. Habib Ali is Mr. Raza Ali's father. He is Yasser and Anam's grandfather. Mr. Habib Ali is 80 years old. He lives in the countryside. On his birthday, his whole family come to his house. Zainab Ali's brother Anwar and his wife Fatima also came. They had a grand party. Guys, we don't know that who is Mr. Habib and who is Mr. Ali and who is Zainab and all his siblings. So let's read about them with the help of this family tree. So number 1 is Mr. Habib Ali. Here you can find Mr. Habib Ali. Yes, here is Mr. Habib Ali. Number 2 is Mrs. Habib Ali. So Mrs. Habib Ali is here with green dupatta. Number 3 is Tehmina. Who is Tehmina in the picture? Here we have found the Tehmina. Number 4 is Imran. Where is the Imran? Yes, here is Imran. Tehmina and Imran are husband and wife. So who is on number 5? Number 5 is Raza Ali. Who is on Raza Ali? Raza Ali. And who is on 6 number? Zainab Ali. Who is Zainab Ali in the picture? Zainab Ali. Here we found the Zainab Ali. And on number 7, there is Mahmood. Where is Mahmood in the picture? Number 7, Mahmood in yellow shalwar kameez. Here is Mahmood. And on 8 number, there is Ahmed. Where is Ahmed? Here is Ahmed in red shirt. Where is Zahra on number 9? Zahra. Here is number 9, Zahra in yellow shirts. Where is Anam? Anam on 10 number. Anam. Here we found the Anam. Yes, here is Anam. And on 11 number, there is Yasser. Where is Yasser in the picture? Yes, here is Yasser. So we recognized all the family members. Now come to page number 4 and you have to fill it by your own. This is your homework. I will explain to you. Look at the family tree on page 3 and try to name these people. So only thing you have to do is to name these people with the help of this family tree. So let's do the first one. Mr. Raza Ali's father. Who is Mr. Raza Ali's father? So let's take some help from the family tree. Here is the family tree. So we can see that. As we have read that Mr. Habib Ali is Mr. Raza Ali's father. So Mr. Habib Ali is Mr. Raza Ali's father. You have to write here all their relations with them. So this is your homework. Allah Hafiz.